is making hot headlines this morning. She sells out arenas around the world, but her biggest fans are the ones at home, or so she thought. We're talking about Pink, and in a recent interview, the singer reveals her 9-month-old son, Jameson, used to cry every time she would sing to him. I'm sure he'll grow up to appreciate her voice just like everyone else. And Kourtney Kardashian has no problems with her ex dating someone else because if he's happy, she's happy. Besides, she's moved on. Sources say Kourtney is not bothered by Scott dating 19-year-old Sophia Richie because she thinks it's genuine. This comes after we just brought you the news that Sophia's dad, Lionel Richie, is not a fan. And parents are probably already thinking about gifts for the holiday season, but not Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher. In a recent interview, Mila revealed their new holiday tradition is to skip presents for the kids. Instead, they plan to donate to a charitable organization. And as you may have heard, actions speak louder than words. On again, off again couple Brooklyn Beckham and Chloe Grace Moretz are making their status known with pictures. As you can see, Chloe posted on her Instagram feed, Brooklyn giving her a kiss on the cheek. The two have been linked together for several years, and if I can put my two cents in, they are adorbs. The Justice League united for one more trailer ahead of the Super Team's first movie next month. We clipped a small part just for you. Take a look.
We are not enough. The world needs Superman. I made him a promise. This is why I brought you together.
Right ain't over yet.
My man.
And for those who are keeping track, this is the fourth trailer for the movie, and it features Batman, Wonder Woman, The Flash, Cyborg, Aquaman, and Superman, Justice League.